Nigel by Tony Gard. Nigel hated wearing clothes. Every morning, Nigel's mother would struggle to get him dressed. "This shirt tickles, take it off," he would tell. "This socks make my feet itch. I can't stand it." As soon as his mother put his socks on, Nigel would take them off again. Eventually, Nigel would be dressed, but not at all comfortable. Nigel would be so uncomfortable that he would grow and squirm and scratch until he just couldn't stand it any longer. It didn't matter when they were where. When Nigel had to take his clothes off, nothing could stop him. Even in the busy supermarket, his mother only had to turn him back for 1 month before Nigel was completely nude. It was very embarrassing. Was the same at school as Miss Harper took her eyes off him. Even for a moment, Nigel would be out of his clothes in a flash. The other children giggled at him, but Nigel didn't care. He was happy when he wasn't wearing anything at all. One day, Nigel and his mother went to the travel agents. They were going away and then go to pick up their tickets. Nigel's mother was so busy putting the tickets tearfully in her handbag and talking excitedly about going away that she didn't notice Nigel abandoning his shirt. As they walked along the street, Nigel wore out of his clothes and dropped in a trail of on the pavement behind him. Nigel's mother wondered why everyone was studying and giggling at them. She looked on the sinewed Nigel. "Oh, Nigel," she said, "your clothes are fitly. Luckily, it was to be by you some more for going away. Although I don't know why I bought you, I don't suppose you wear them." "My little boy needs some clothes," said Nigel's mother to the woman in the clothing store. "Yes, I think he does," agreed the woman. "You do look nice," said Nigel's mother as they left the clothing store. "Please try to keep them on," she added, "and we'll go have lunch." Nigel tried to sit quietly in the restaurant, but he knew, scratched his neck. His pants felt very uncomfortable, and his new something itched every more than his old ones. "Whoops," said Nigel. "I've dropped my fork on the floor. Will you get for me, please?" Nigel's mother, disappointed, ordered the pail to reach the fork. When she appeared, Nigel's was nude again. "Oh, Nigel," said his mother. "Sorry," said Nigel, "but they were just too uncomfortable." A rather serious looking waiter walked over to the table. "I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to leave," he said. "We have a very strict dress code in the restaurant. Clothes must be worn at all times." A few days later, Nigel and his parents were packed and ready. "It's a few hours we'll be sitting on a sunny beach," said Nigel's dad. "And you can take your clothes off as much as you like." Nigel couldn't wait. He took his clothes off in the taxi. He took his clothes off again in the airport lounge. He even took his clothes off on the airplane. It was long before they arrived at the hotel. It was a beautiful sunny day and they decided to go straight to the beach. Everyone on the beach had their bathing suits on, so Nigel's parents began to change. "Come on, Nigel, we can take your clothes off now and then, Nigel." But Nigel would not take off his clothes. "The sun too strong," he said. "And besides, I don't want to get sunburned." Ha 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 ha.